Have you ever told a lie so you can have an easy ride? Repenting with a little prayer, then wondering if God is there. Then is life just like the Truman Show, where God's the voyeur on the show? My every single little thought subject to holy report. But if particles can't be observed, living in a multiverse, and everything I wanna say exists somewhere else anyway. Can you tell me if there's any point? I'm still waiting.